The mountains, a harsh environment filled with unseen danger where only the strongest survive. To ensure your survival in this treacherous climate, follow the 10 points of the Alpine Responsibility Code. Number one, always stay in control. You must be able to stop or avoid other people or objects. Number two, people ahead of you have the right of way. It's your responsibility to avoid them.
Hello.
Oh no, a filthy German ski instructor.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, yes, a filthy German ski instructor. Oh, yeah.
Number three, do not stop where you obstruct the trail or are not visible from above. Yo, watch it, fuckface! Number four, before starting downhill or merging onto a trail, look uphill and yield to others.
Oh shit!
Number five, if you're involved in or witness a collision or accident, you must remain at the scene and identify yourself to ski patrol. Holy shit, you look hurt. You're all right, man.
Nice. Better get out of here.
Number seven, observe and obey all posted signs and warnings. Number eight, keep off closed trails and closed areas.
Hey man.
Oh hey, how's it going?
Yeah, good, how are you?
Not too bad. Sick snow in there.
Yeah, I can't
You'll
wait.
You'll have a lot of fun.
It's gonna rip.
Enjoy, man. Is the camera still running? Number nine, you must not use lifts or terrain if your ability is impaired through use of alcohol or drugs.
Thank you.
Number 10, you must have sufficient physical dexterity, ability and knowledge to safely load, ride and unload lifts.
If in doubt, ask the sexy lift attendant. Hello.
Hi.
How's it going?
Those were the 10 points of the Alpine Responsibility Code. Don't just know the code, live it.